Paragraph 1602 of the Catechism of the Catholic Church says that matrimony plays a very significant role in God's plan. In fact, we become married to Christ when we become Christians, as Ephesians 5:21-30 says. This mystical marriage is further explained in Revelations 21, verse 9 onward. And this mystical marriage is best exhibited by the celibate, which is explained in Matthew 19:10-12 and 1 Corinthians 7:32-35.